was a Sunday then. When we built up these moments, you took me to the apartment, rolled out the carpet, and showed me those emotions that I could identify with. You cried with salty tears from your iris, and told me he was 18 when he tried it. Lived life so fast that his mask was his eyelids. A funny conversation, where laughter's on vacation. Two tickets to the tropics, where the topics are cautious, swimming in adoration. You smiled oh so beautiful, like perfect notes from a musical. From your head to toe, down to your cuticles, your resume in my lap, thinking you're so suitable. But who knew this was the start of my ending? Digging a hole deeper than one pretending. Saying you're kidding, a laugh, your hands extended. But not this time, you're fine without my friendship. The joke's on me, damn, was this part of the plan? I crammed to understand the struggles of man. I guess the fumble, the plan's possible. Everyone stumbles to rumble with life's obstacles. And I knew that we could never be happy. And when times got crappy, I knew you would ask me if I still wanted to try, and use my shirt to dry, cover your cry. But instead we covered the lies with tears that smothered our eyes. And to that I sigh. If only I stood my ground and pulled myself out. Forever you would be in a place of mystery, where I could see you for you. Listen so carefully, but it wasn't so clear to me what the issue was, and I was scared to be lending my ear all that tissue of therapy. You looked over like none could compare to me. I looked at my watch, wondered if I dared to leave. Would I be an ass? Cause I care for me. You were cool, attractive, not necessarily. Still, I stuck around to help you out. Well, most guys would stick around to sell your mouth service, even though you were hurting. But if those tears worsen, that's where I draw the curtain. Too bad I had